I've always been told that I'm quite a caring person as I was growing up, particularly when I was sort of approaching the age of going out there into the world and getting a job. And it was a job that sort of just came along out of nowhere, sort of took it on, and I found out I really enjoyed it, really liked it, and got on well with the service users that I was caring for.